Hello friends, my name is Razamasood. Today we'll discuss about a topic, cost performance index, or short form is CPI. Friend, this is a very important topic with respect to exam point of view. Friend, if you are studying project management and you are planning to give exam of PMP, so this is very very important topic and you will see this topic in the exam. Also friend, you must have to memorize and remember the formula to calculate the values of cost performance index. So with respect to exam point of view, this is very necessary that you must have to understand the concept of cost performance index. And friend, if you are studying project management in any university or you are planning to give exam, so you must have to understand the concept of cost performance index. Also friend, if you are a professional project manager and working in any organization as a professional project manager, so this is must have a requirement that you must have to understand the concept of CPI, cost performance index, and how to use in your daily professional life of project management. So friend, let's start. First of all, I would request to please subscribe to my channel and click on the bell option as well, so that my new videos can reach to you. So let's start. Cost performance index, or short form is CPI. Friend, first of all, try to understand that this is the concept of project management. Okay, all these are the concepts of cost performance index is a concept of project management. And under project management, this is a concept of earned value management. Okay, first of all, we have to understand what is a project. Friend, project is a temporary activity which has a beginning and ending point, and it gives you a unique output or product. That is called as project, as per the definition of PMBOK, Project Management Body of Knowledge. What does that mean, friend? For example, if you are implementing an e-commerce solution for a customer and you have to complete that project within 4 months, so after 4 months, the project will finish, resources will be released, and no more expenses will be there on the project. So we will say that it is a temporary activity. Temporary means that it is not an ongoing activity. After 4 months, the project will finish and no more expenses will be there on the project. That is called as the concept of project. Now friend, under the project management, the cost performance index, this is a concept of earned value. So first of all, before moving forward, we first have to understand the concept of earned value. Friend, earned value means it is a way to measure and monitor the level of work completed on a project against the plan. You can calculate the EV of a project by multiplying the percent complete by the total percent budget. See friend here, the concept of earned value is that generally we plan something and then we earn something. So basically earned value concept is that you are measuring that what actually you plan and actually what you have achieved. See, just try to understand the concept of earned value here. You are going to meet, just take an example that you are going to meet your some relative. From location A to location B, you have to travel. You plan that within 1 hour you will complete 10 kilometers. For example, just assume that you plan that as per the traffic condition or as per the general situation, you plan that within 1 hour you will complete 10 kilometers and you will reach to meet your relative. This is your plan value. Okay, now actually what happened when you actually travel? So what actually happened? Actually what happened that when you travel, so within 30 minutes you reach 15 kilometers, for example. Okay, so in actual what you have to achieve, in actually you have to achieve the 5 kilometers, however you achieve more than that. So you will say that okay, it is a good value. Similarly, just take another example that you have started a new business, a new startup, and you plan that within 1 month, where within 30 days you will get revenue of $5,000. Within 1 month you will get the revenue of $5,000. So this is your planned value, PV, planned value. Actually what happened, okay, actually when you after 15 days when you calculate, you realize that you have achieved only $500, for example. So that means the actual value is not as per your planned value. There is a difference. Okay, so basically friend, earned value means that what the value, the thing, the work which you have actually achieved. This is called as AC or actual value, and PV is the earned value. So the friend, first of all we have to understand the concept of earned value here. Earned value, EV, earned value short form is earned value. Earned value is basically the actual value which you have achieved. See, we compare the planned value versus the actual value, and we calculate, we see that actually what happened, actually how much work is completed. For example, you are 60% done. For example, you are implementing some project and you are 60% done and your project budget is $100,000. Then your earned value is $60,000. How? You basically multiply the percent complete by the total project budget. So in that way you can calculate the EV, earned value. Basically friend, earned value is the actual value which you have actually achieved. That is called as the concept of earned value, friend. Now friend, if you can understand the concept of earned value, we can talk about cost performance index. Friend, CPI or cost performance index allows you to simply the answer for better analysis. CPI is equal to EV divided by AC. EV is earned value divided by AC. AC is actual cost. When CPI is over 1, that means that you are under budget. Under budget means friend that you are okay, and when it's under 1, you are overspending in the scenario above. CPI is $60,000 divided by $70,000, 0.86, indicating an overspend. Friend, are you getting my point? See, cost performance index or CPI is basically a indicator which gives you indication, which gives you insight about the cost performance means it is a indicator. Basically index, cost performance indicator is basically it indicates you that either you are going okay with respect to cost or not. See friend, here when you are starting a project, we have to spend a lot on a project in terms of cost, in terms of resources, in terms of hardware, we have to spend. So cost performance index tells you about a project either you are going with respect to cost okay or not okay. If the formula, remember, just try to memorize the formula. CPI, cost performance index, is equal to EV divided by AC. EV is earned value divided by AC, actual cost. So if CPI is over 1, like more than 1, so that means you are okay, you are going as per the budget. This is a very important factor. If it is under 1 means like 0.86 or 0.96 or 0.56, etc., below 1, you can say in simple language. So if it is below 1, that means it indicates you that you are overspending. Overspending means, for example, if you have planned that you will spend $5,000 and you have spent more than $5,000, like $6,000 you have already spent, so that means you have overspent, you are overspending on a project. So that is, if the if it is under 1, so friend, it is a very concerning factor about project, and you must have to analyze and you must have to take the corrective action if you are overspending. Because if you are overspending a project, that means you are taking a loss for a project. So you must have to analyze and you must have to take the corrective actions about a project if you are overspending the project. So friend, thank you, thanks a lot for your time, and that's all from my side. I hope you like this video. If you like, please share it with your friends and colleagues, and thank you, thanks a lot for your time.